They were actually hit by quite a difficult challenge from the start. And even though this is meant to be the peak end game content for the season, where you're meant to be using your best builds in the best gear possible, that tier one was actually really difficult. But not me though. I nailed it on my first attempt.